Oh, I messed up on my plane 9. It's not actually picking up the audio. I'm almost ready. Let me just chill for a sec. Alrighty. Alright, I should be good now. Alright, let's get the show on the road. I wanna be the night, I really want it, babe. Alright. We know why we're here. To shoot fucking lightning at Biggie and Smalls. I'm switching up what time I play my games today, cause. You know, usually I play Minecraft now, but I want to see if playing Minecraft at night gives me a different audience. First things first, though, we got to thank our followers from last night. That happened between streams. We got Shendrix16. That was after I raided Benno and got a shout out. He followed me. And we got VJera with a follow. Thank you very much to the two of you. Unfortunate that you're not here to accept the thank yous. Alright, now this is gonna be a fun part of the game. Oh wait, I have lightning, so it shouldn't be that hard. Oh, I am only medium rolling. The other one jumped off. Alrighty. Yeah, we know why we're here. Why did I take so much damage? That's been happening lately. Right there, too. Because when I was playing the other day, that happened. I don't know why. Ow. Yeah, like I said, I want to test playing this game now and playing Minecraft on my later streams. Yeah, I've been here. I made it here last stream. There we go. Now I just need to get past these two assholes. But I have lightning, so it shouldn't be that difficult. Be wary of the sniper, you mean? That advice? Woo! Look at all these blood stains. Yes! Let's get good, scrub. What?! God damn it. That was dumb. That was dumb. Alright, I took off Havel's ring for Ring of the Sun's Firstborn. With Havel's ring, I was, was that light rolling? I was not. So it doesn't matter. Alright. I shouldn't have tried rolling to dodge. I should have just took it on the shield. The real question is, which bonfire is faster, the one down there or the one up here? I don't actually know. But whatever. It shouldn't take that long to pass this part, as hard as it is. Die, die by his hand, to a wonderland. Alright. Okay, I guess I didn't roll. Cool. There we go. It takes so long for them to fall and die, holy cow. Yeah, whenever I walk down there, I take damage and I don't know why. That missed! Come on. I have not been watching the 5th gen debuts. I don't really care. Ah, wrong one. And Force doesn't work on the Black Knights, so not even gonna bother. trying with that. Nice. Hey, I got him. Not even close. I'm playing the Darky Souls. It's true. I mentioned it earlier, but I want to try playing Dark Souls in the daytime to see if there's a different audience for it. And then playing my more chill games like Minecraft at night. Otherwise, I'll just play Minecraft twice a day. You feel? No. Fuck you mean Left 4 Dead? You're deleting it? I'm not playing any more Left 4 Dead, shut up. I don't care who it's with, I don't care what map we play, I'm never playing that game again. What do you mean, why? Did you not see what I went through last night? Oh yeah, you can't watch my late streams. He dies off cooldown. Oh, how many sunlight medals do I have? 4? Okay. I need, what, 6 more? Try it with mod pack. I mean, I could, but like last night, I'm done. After last night, I'm done. I don't even think like a Lucky Star mod pack would save that for me. Where you get to play as the 4 girls. Let me get behind you, ugly. There we go. It is on YouTube, yes. And I'm currently trying to cut a highlight video of it, but there are no highlights in that video. Just straight up. It's not a highlight video. I did nothing! Can you get out of my way, please? It's only 3,000 souls, who cares? No brand, but the top of that, no brand. Destroy all humans. I heard of that game, I've never actually played it before. I forget what these mimics have. Is it even worth trying to kill these mimics? You missed me. Get a team of mimics for my NBA team. Silver coin. Well, NBA playoffs are back. I don't actually give a shit about basketball. Ouchies. Nice try, guy. Give me your loot! Gold coin. I forget what those... I don't even know what those do, to be honest. Very nice. Ouchies! That hurty. I have an extra mouse pad. And I am seeing you on Saturday, so I can give it to you then. It's like one of those big, like, gamer mouse pads that, like, goes underneath the keyboard, too. External SSD? An external SSD. That might be overkill. I did it. Oh, hey, there's Ziggy. Let's see, I have my external hard drive right now, too, and, it's not filling up that fast. But I could see it filling up, depending on how much more I stream, like, on the daily or how big those streams are. I could see it filling up, like, within a year, because I put all of my archives on there. Let me get behind you, asshole. Those uncut archives. Okay, I didn't parry. Okay, I didn't parry. Store all the large files for the high Blu-ray versions of anime movies and your favorite TV shows. That's fair, but I feel like you could get the same effect with just a regular one, right? Like, it doesn't need to be a solid state. Hook it up to a mini PC. And just make that your little, anime setup. Let me get behind you, you ugly bastard. I just want to stab you in the back. Come on, Zygmaya, we can overcome this. Ow. Alright, I'm gonna come in here for a quick second. Drink some Estus. Ow. Fucking rude. Okay, I'll just bang on the door then. Apparently I'm not in a sword fight, I am in a door fight. Door fighter! It'll be years before you can face me, door! Not sure about hard drive, I was talking to a friend and they recommended solid state. Well... always were in a door fight. Oh, true, hardware failure, yeah. Because, I was thinking more on the storage side, like, because those Blu-ray rips are huge files. Because whatchamacallit, like, one anime could be, you know, 100 gigabytes, depending on how much of the anime there is, right? I mean, most of the smaller ones, and most of the older ones that are like 540p, Those are gonna be small. A fucking Death Note I have on my computer is 540p. It's like, oh wow, okay. But then you have something more recent, like 1080p with the subtitle track. Oh, okay. That's gonna be an easy 60 gigabytes for a Clan Ad After Story Blu-ray rip. Boom. Get wrecked, idiot. I don't actually, I haven't actually downloaded anime in a while, so I don't know how big anime is nowadays. I didn't get the, what? I got the parry though. I got the parry, but it didn't give me the fucking boom. There we go. Got it that time. Wait, you're still alive? You're fucking 1 HP? Brother, put us on a blacklist with your current IP. Oh, what an idiot. What did he download? Some Metallica song? Justice League?
Ohio.
Wait, the movie? Was it, like, right after it came out? Because, like, that's just straight dumb. Like, bro. Jesus Christ. It's like, come on, that's obvious. You can't be that dumb. Don't fall for that. The show is on Netflix. Yeah, the cartoon from the 2000s? Okay. Nah, we got that. It's the movie. Alright, come here. Come here, ugly. Come on. I don't consume, like, Marvel or DC anything anymore. It's just been so long. Come on. Let me get behind you, you asshole. You're gonna die anyway, just let me kill you. Oh no. It's really bad. I think it's on Disney Plus. I would not know. Oh wait, there's a, I could just go to the Smith right around the corner. They don't own Warner Brothers. They don't own Warner Brothers. Let me go see the Smith so he can... Oh, wait, no. I gotta open the front door first. Let's go open the front door, then we gotta go see the Smith. To fix mine weapon. This guy's gonna gank the shit out of me. Oh wow, that didn't... Okay. I get it. You're a big guy. Leave me alone. Uh-oh. Leave me alone! Okay. You know what? That's fair. That is fair. Alright, thank you for stopping by, Main Shark. I really appreciate it. Are you kidding me? That should not have hit me that hard. Oh yeah, there's the demon, Titanite demon over there I need to take care of at some point. How long are these assholes gonna chase me for? Oh my god, they're still after me. Talking about the Clone Wars, used to be on Netflix, but now it's on Disney Plus. I never watched Clone Wars. I saw the Clone Wars movie, like the pilot movie in theaters with Brian, and it was okay. I don't remember liking it that much, but and then as a result, because I didn't like the movie that much, I didn't watch the show. Apparently, it's like an incredible show. Ow. Can you not? Can you stop? Okay, I get it. Leave me alone. God, I hate these things. Die, you ugly sons of bitches. Perfect gap between the second film and the Revenge of the Sith. No, I understand that. I was just never interested in watching it. Yes. Please repair my equipment. And my shield, apparently. I need one more Twinkling Titanite. Do you have Twinkling Titanite? You do. Would you look at that? And I need four? Okay. Offering. Not that I use bows. Alright, can move your fat ass. It's big and luscious, but I'm not interested. Let me just walk through the front door over here. Goodbye! I don't know how long those guys are gonna chase me for, if at all. Alright, let me just shoot this guy. Ooh, that did some damage. Oh, you're healing? Wait, you healed so much. I don't like that. Okay. I want to clear these guys. Oh, wait, I'm not human anyway. So it doesn't matter. I need to regain my humanity so I can summon someone to help me with Biggie and Smalls. These guys are still here?
What are you still doing here?
Got deep into the expanded universe? I figure. That's probably why people loved it. There we go. I was never that super into Star Wars in the first place. Like, I have all the movies, but I never really cared past that point. Like, I loved the movies, but I never got into the TV show. I never really got into the books or the comic books or anything like that. My interest was never really that far. Why? No, I have to have humanity somewhere. Where the hell is it? Do I not have humanity? Am I high as a kite? Am I being stupid right now? Do I not have humanity? I must be high. Do I not have humanity at all? There's no way I used all of my humanity. I'm high as fuck. I gotta be. How much shroom you do? Where the fuck is my humanity? Where the fuck is all my humanity? What the hell? That can't be real. Like, I'm not going crazy, am I? There's just no humanity in my inventory right now, right? Soul, 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 soul. Where the fuck is my humanity? Seriously, where is it? What the fuck? Okay, you know what? I think my previous death is still where it was. Gotta kill you first, though. The acid kicking in. I'm getting a little loopy right now. Seriously, what the fuck? I've been playing Super Mario Sunshine the whole time. This is so weird. This is so weird. How do I have zero humanity? I gave it all to Quilog. Or no, I gave it all to Quelana. Or whatever the hell the sister's name is. That's where all my humanity is. Shit. Because I needed to save Solaire in the future. Fuck, dude. But wait, no. I was human for the Iron Tarkus fight. What the hell is going on here? Alright, please tell me there's humanity downstairs. Alright, if this is a live version, that might get me blocked. Unless it's Sabaton for some reason. Is there any humanity here in Anne Orlando I can get? I definitely don't want to fight Biggie and Smalls alone. Can I not clang on the wall, please? That was a lucky ass stagger. Cult club. Alright, I need humanity. Come from the north, come from the north. Seriously though, where's my... I'm so mad at myself. I don't have any humanity. So I can't summon or be summoned. Oh, hello, what did you drop? Oh, nice. I don't think I've ever gotten that drop before. Not that I need it. Is there any humanity nearby I can steal from? Or do I? No, I can't even invade someone because I don't have the humanity to become human again. King. All right, this asshole. I just don't understand what's going on. Oh, you missed. This asshole is coming up the stairs. All right, you can come up the stairs with me then. How did that go through him? What? Excuse me? What is this game right now, dude? I want a refund, right? What's up, Hod? How you doing? Seriously though, where the... There's gotta be humanity around here somewhere. There's gotta be humanity around here somewhere. That goes back down to the Smith. There's gotta be something. I refuse to believe there's no humanity anywhere around here. That hit his shield. That hit his shield again. Very nice. Alright, come over here. I mean, there's no point in killing these things. It's not like it'll get me humanity. That damaged me, cool. Alright. I don't want to fight Ornstein and Smough like this. I don't want to fight them. Especially not without an ally. Uh-oh. Especially not while I at least don't have a fucking kindled bonfire. I was behind the shield! Come on now. I don't know why I'm wasting my time on this. I'm a little upset right now. I'm upsetty spaghetti. 10. I'm on. That still did damage to me. Alright. I couldn't see his health bar. That's cause it's gone, bitch! No, you ain't dropping humanity. I am getting the giant shield, though. Alright, no humanity. Means... Earth. I don't think there's any humanity outside. I already cleared out in here. Do I have to, like, go back? Do I have to kill the fire keeper? Do I have to go into the painted world? No, I don't want to do that. I definitely don't want to fight Biggie Smalls right now. Fuck it! Because they're gonna give me humanity if I kill them. Oh, that hit his hammer and dealt no damage! Okay, that did a lot of damage. Can I parry this guy? Can I parry Ornstein? I don't think so, right? Uh-oh. I saw that coming. Alright, well, if a lightning spear does 500 damage to this guy, then I think I'll be fine, actually. I just hit him with a couple of lightning spears. Don't miss. Huh? Yeah, just don't miss, forehead. Not sure you could parry Biggie or Smalls. Well, I know I can't parry Biggie, but Smalls I feel like I should be able to. Especially with his, super obvious charging attack. I feel like it'd be dumb if I couldn't parry Smalls. Passion. Hey man, when you fight Biggie Smalls for the first in your first playthrough 50 times and die 49 times, you gotta give him a cute name to entertain yourself a little bit. At least I'm a little tanky. Oh no, he's getting in the way. Oh nice, it hit, oh wait. I was gonna say, oh nice, it hit both, but it did a lot more damage to Small. Which is not what I want. Uh-uh. Thank you for the follow. Wait, why did that only deal like 70 damage to Ornstein? Thank you for the follow. Oh, Jesus. The Ichan. I don't know if I pronounced that correctly. The Ekin? I don't know, dude. But, you know what? We're just going to take this slowly. Why is it only dealing like 70 damage to him? Okay. I have to hit Smo. I have to hit Smo. Alternate names for Ornstein and Smo is the best part of the game, exactly. I got really attached to Biggie Smalls, though. It makes the most sense. Yeah, you're not wrong! I don't know why I thought he would take lightning damage. That's a big dum-dum on my part. You're right. da da ba da ba 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 da da da. Oh, I do. I love. Hi, hi, hi. All right. This is not going to turn into another fucking. I'm gonna sit here for 3 hours. Fat Boy Slim. Oh yeah. I don't know how many names I came up for these guys, but I got creative. There's also a lot of expletives that were used. Ow. Do I save my lightning for... Uh-oh. No. Throw it at someone, you asshole! Why are you hopping around like a bunny rabbit? Big fat ugly bastard. Okay. It's a mystery. Don't see why they're called that. Oh, I could never imagine why. All right, I seriously need to find some humanity. I don't want to fight these people on my own. I'm sick of this goddamn game already, and I've been playing for 20 minutes. No, an hour. Wow, it's been an hour already? Shit. I gotta end the stream at 6 because I'm going to dinner at my dad's. Which is in 2 hours, but shit, it's already been an hour? And then again, I did the majority of the castle here, so... I guess it makes sense. I guess, the question is, do I want to use all my lightning spears to kill Smough? And then fight Ornstein without them, or do I want to kill Ornstein? Okay, I got stabbed through the wall, and I got stabbed through the wall again. Beautiful, beautiful. Anyway, kill Smough now or kill Ornstein now? Okay. I feel like I should be able to parry that. Alright, I'm gonna run this way because I don't know where Smough is. That's the big problem. Where is Smough? I need to keep a pillar between me and Smough. Like this, kind of. Okay, he's far away. Nice. Can't backstab him, though. There's no way I could use force, too. There's no fucking way force would ever knock him down. Oh, Jesus! Okay, he jumps away. He's scared. We got Aoyama in the gold over there. Look at those big floppy boobies. Come here. Okay. I definitely don't want to get knocked up by that. Alright, come here. Come here! Not you! Son of a bitch. It's Hakuho and Enho! Actually, though... Uh-oh. Haku was about to give me the business! That's funny. Okay. Ooh, that was risky. Turned my back to Hakuho over here. Alright, I don't like being in that kind of corner over there. Get over here, Enha. I hope Biggie over there doesn't gain an electric resistance when he absorbs Enha. You beat them, am I officially a Yokozuna? Maybe. I have this shield. The stamina shield. Oh, ow. That hurt. All right, come on. You're so low, dude. Oh wow, that did like no damage. Very nice. Alright, come here, big... No, not big man. Smalls. I want Smalls to get over here. Come here, Smalls. You ugly son of a bitch. Stop jumping away! Coward. See, this guy jumps in. Where are you going? And then he immediately jumps away. Uh-oh. Woo! That was danger. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. That didn't do that much damage, actually. It's like, I'm afraid that they're gonna deal so much damage to me, and then it's like, oh. It's still good to take it slow, though. I hope my heal goes off. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Shit. Time for Snorlax, the Gigantamax. We got Ichinojo over there. Alright, please don't have a lightning resistance. Okay, he doesn't have a lightning resistance. I'd hit the hammer. That move is gonna get annoying if he keeps using it back to back to block my lightning. Four lightning spears? That's not gonna be enough to- What the fuck? Somebody clip that. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Please hit. Alright. As long as he doesn't do the sit move. And he does the sit move! Fuck me, dude. What did I say? What did I say? As long as he doesn't do the sit move. Alright. I'm too afraid that he's gonna do the sit move again that I need to run away immediately. Oh my god. Oh wait, I dodged it. Oh yeah, links don't work if you're not a VIP, I'm sorry. It's okay though, because I'll still have the I'll still have the clip underneath my thing myself. Oh. He's scared. Okay. I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh wait, he's one hit. It's okay, just play it patient, play it patient. Yeah, you can throw it into my Discord. Just hit the, whatchamacallit. Alright. Bonsai! Alright, that was a lot less anticlimactic. Oh, I should put that in there. There we go. I got my humanity! Fuck! Ah, Jesus. That was third try! I did it! And I got my one humanity. Alright. We did it. Whew! I'm actually surprised I did that solo. Alright, give me the Lord Vessel, you ugly hoe. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't care. Don't care. Go away, you're a false god! Leo with the Yusho! Call me Tedder no Fuji, because I don't deserve that win. Oh! Nah, he totally does it. Alright. And now you know what we do? We drink an Estus. You know what we do? We... do it, baby. Love explosion for you. Baby, get me power. Get me higher. New vibrations for me. Baby, get me power. Get me higher. Speaking of getting me power. Alright, let's fight Biggie Smalls again. Can't use Estus where I'm going anyway. Oh, look at this guy go. Look at him go. Oh, look at this guy go. Look at him go. It's so easy. Imminent fatty. Be wary of boss. Good luck. Alright. And now we wait. So, how's everybody's day going? Love explosion for you. Baby, get me power. Get me higher. Excuse me, I'm drinking. Ah, Benish, you missed it. I just soloed Biggie Smalls. And now I'm gonna help other people fight Biggie Smalls, hopefully. Leads out of the frame for work. Indeed. You do some good work, man. Random shiny Pikachu. Got back from morning exercise. Nice and cold this morning, so you went for a run. Good to know everybody's having a good day so far. So I'm having a much better day after I beat Biggie Smalls. Good luck. Be wary of boss. Feeling like you're flying, get me power. Do it, baby. Explosion for you, baby. Come to the realization that you enjoy music for more in my car than with headphones. I totally understand that feeling. Especially when you're driving really fast on a highway or something and it's like, ooh yeah, here comes the song. And you just fucking gun it. Alright. Let's put on Havel shit. Might as well. Still gonna be medium rolling. Yeah. Medium rolling is fine. Fuck it. The acoustics are better in the car. That and like... My stepdad has a sick stereo system in his truck. It comes out so fucking clean. And it's like... Usually I like my music when it's a little bass heavier, but his is like bass light. But, you know, the guitar comes in really well and the singer comes in really well. It's like, okay, you know, I can get behind this too. Damn. Alright. I don't know how long I'm gonna have to stick around for people to summon me, because I wanna get more of these sunlight medals. Are there more sunlight medals I can just pick up around town, or is this it? Because I want to get that greater lightning bolt, right? For feeling the bass rather than hearing it. Yeah, exactly. You want to be able to break your rear view window, your rear window windshield with the music. Feeling like a flyer. What's my name again? Alright, Slimbo. Where are the people that need help with this boss? Am I too high level? I hope I'm not. I'd be really upset if I was too high level. I shouldn't be too high level, I'm level 50. I don't know, I've never gone out of my way to get summoned before, and it's because I want... Well, when I walked up here, there was no summon sign. No, wait, I wasn't human. No shit, there weren't any summon signs. God damn it, I'm an idiot. But yeah, whatchamacallit. I've never been summoned before. I've never tried doing that before, but now that I'm, you know, Warrior of Sunlight, kind of want to do that. But yeah. You know what? Let me just go collect some souls. Right, come here, asshole. Watch, I'm going to get summoned while I'm fighting this thing. I know you can get aggroed over here, you son of a bitch. Come here. Thank God this weapon is so good, and it's the first weapon you get in the fucking game. Oh, he's healing. That was a big heal, damn. Yeah, I mean, in terms of the way I experience music, I'm not sure which is my preferred way, because I do like the super clean, high treble, well, not high treble, but like low bass. I mean, it also depends on the stereo system, right? I like it when it's super clean, but at the same time, you know, high bass songs that just make you want to fight. Woo! Like, my brother listens to a lot of K-pop and some rap music, and usually the bass has got to be high for that. And he listens to EDM, too. Like, I mean, Hardstyle is actually a really good genre of music. Nah, no drops? Come on. Alright. Might as well just go around killing shit. Wait, why is this guy coming? Go away! Gotta get the- I have the stone giant armor. I don't have the giant armor. I got the giant shield, though. Look at this asshole. Look at that asshole. Oh, I parried way too early. I parried late. Okay, that was a shield attack. I parried him, but I still took damage. What the fuck is your problem? I hope I get summoned. I need these sunlight medals, man. Ooh, he took some damage. I did not do as much damage as I thought it would. I'm gonna wait around for like 20 minutes, maybe a half an hour. If I don't get summoned, then I don't get summoned, then I'm not gonna get Critical Lightning Bolt, which is unfortunate. Wait, do you get something after defeating Gwendolyn? I mean, I know you get something, but I mean, like, something having to do with miracles. I don't remember. There is an enemy I can farm sunlight medals off of, and I can do that now that I have, I have to go kill the demon fire sage, basically. So I have to go back that way. It's the, because I gave Quelana all of the humanity I need to open the shortcut to Lost Izalith, so I can just farm those little things, but that's so annoying. And I guess, you know, while I'm in Lost Izalith, I can just go kill that bitch. But I fucking hate that boss. Where are you going, dude? Getting flashbacks to farming Concords in Dark Souls 3. What are those? There we go. No drop. Unlucky. Are those the things that drop the flamberges? The flamberge? Flamberger? I mean, I do have the Lord Vessel. I could just go to Lost Izalith now. The Covenant things for Dark Moon Blades. Ah, oh. That sounds awful. Like, actually, though. Alright, yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not gonna get summoned. Let's just go farm sunlight medals, I guess. Needed 30, the drop rate is 0.5%. Knowing me, I'd be able to do that in a day. Because fucking, I don't know if you were here when I told this story, but I faced the little minion thing with the flamberge twice and got the flamberge drop. And my friend is like, I've seen people farm that for hours and not get it, and you get it on your second fucking drop? I'm like, hell yeah, I do. I'm super lucky in this game with some of my drops. Oh, there are chests over here, aren't there? Like, whatchamacallit? In one of my, in my pyromancy playthrough, I got the Black Knight Halberd, which is like, alright, I guess I have this now. Oh wait, you know, I could farm souls to get to buy Twinkling Titanite and then put all your stat points in luck. Yeah, right. Run around to 20 humanity, put all your points in luck. Yeah, well, I'm gonna be farming souls anyway. I was gonna say I wanna buy the four Twinkling Titanite I need to upgrade my thing further. Used up all your luck and souls getting a Black Knight sword first try. It's been downhill since. Yeah. Yeah. Let me just flex my drops for a sec. What's up, Jira? It is indeed the evening, isn't it? Well, it's late afternoon. Late afternoon, early evening. Now we have to go to Firelink. Distinctively shaped helm worn by the Knights of Katarina. And then this is where, hey, it's Bubby. And then he says, oh, I'm going downstairs. Oh yeah, he gives me that. I forgot about that. Give me that. Wait, hold on, let me... I am going to assume that emit force is just a stronger version of force. Oh wait, no it's not. It's an actual, like, weapon attack. Very nice. Oh, hello. I don't care about you, and I don't care about you. Gotta go to hell! But first I have to drop off the Lord Vessel so I can go to hell. Oh, you missed it, Jira. We were just talking about how everyone had a good day today. I hope you're having a good day, too. Alright, shut up, Frampt. You're ugly. And your breath stanks. Warp to the Daughter of Chaos. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I gave her all 20 humanity in one go. Mind went blank, thanks for asking. It happens. But the other days, this one was pretty cool. Very nice, very nice. And now you can finish off your day with some nice, relaxing screamo music over Dark Souls gameplay. We got those chill vibes here just for you. Alright, now I need to test out how good emit force is. Boom. Lo-fi screamo beats to study to. That was I mentioned that to my brother. Like, I sometimes title my Minecraft streams like relaxing screamo to headbang and relax to. And he mentioned that he saw a video that was the lo-fi hip-hop beats, except it was screamo music to stress out and crunch to. And it's instead of the anime girl studying, it's the anime girl, like, with her hair frayed, eyes wide, like, grabbing her head, like, oh my god. It's like, that's some energy I fuck with. This is plain black and white. This will never die inside. That's a mood, yeah. I use loud, angry music to de-stress. Alright, let's see what emit force does. Okay, that did nothing. Cool. Wait a minute. There we go. I've never been able to cheese the ceaseless discharge. and it's really annoying. But hey, lightning does a fuck ton of damage. Hadouken! At least this guy fucking sucks. Easy. Indeed, my victory was achieved. Now give me that shit. I kind of don't want to farm all of the bullshit down there. Oh, hold on. Let me... I don't need to use a homeward bone. Like, half of me just wants to go down speedrun through this fucking map because I fucking hate it. Plus, I need to farm those sunlight metals, so... This is actually a pretty good song. It wouldn't be on the playlist if I hated it. I also only need like 10,000 more souls so I can upgrade my straight sword to plus 5. I really like songs that have tempo changes like this one. It's our job to add songs I hate to the playlist. And that's why you gotta watch me, subscribe to me, and save up those viewer points so you can run the entire playlist like Duende wants to one of these days. Alright, I'm just gonna run past all this bullshit. I don't give a fuck. But firstly, you gotta follow me if you haven't already. That's the first thing. Yeah, like all those demons over there, just not gonna fuck with them. Don't care. Mr. Kappa Demon, don't care. You aggro him from far away too. Kappa demon? Yes, I did. It is a Kappa demon. Look at him. He's got the gray face and everything. Followed you. A friend has mentioned your name. Very nice. Oh, yeah. You followed me last night. I gave you the thank you at the beginning of my stream. So, unfortunately, you didn't follow me live, so you can get the live thank you. Why am I getting invaded? God damn it. And I don't have any of my lightning. No, fuck it. I'm gonna run to the boss. I'm gonna make sure this guy can't even get to me. The fuck even is he? Then I'm gonna beat the Demon Fire Sage first try without lightning. Oh wait. I don't have to. I can use a homeward bone. Oh, there he is. Sorry, Bubby. You're late. Haha, get fucked, idiot. Absolutely juked. But now I have to run through all of that again. So really, who's the loser here? Hold on. Do that again. Oh no, I didn't want to hit him. Listen to this guy. He's doing that Mongolian throat singing. You do it too?
Wait, 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 wait.
Good thing I have my die move. Alright. One of the first metal growls. Mongolians, also the greatest sumo wrestler of all time. Have I told you about Hakuho? But we can wait on that for another stream. We can't spend too much time simping for Hakuho outside of a sumo stream. But just know that sumo, the Japanese sport, 1300 years of Japanese history, the greatest of all time is a Mongolian. Evan told us about this hawk. Ooh, he's invading again! Okay. What an asshole. That can't be an NPC, is it? If he was invading again, it was probably an NPC. Kirk is an NPC. Oh. I was freaking out over nothing. Fuck, let him invade me. Damn. Uh-oh. Get off of me. Get off of me, you weird man. What's with that small Kappa emote? Hold on. It's like strangely adorable. All right. Oh wait, I don't even have to defeat the Demon Fire Sage. Because the shortcut is right down to the right. I can kill those buggy boys. Oh wait, no, I do have to defeat the Demon Fire Sage. Because that's how it opens up. Because it's locked until it opens up. Alright. Now to outskill this worm. Holy shit, that did a lot of damage. Bet I could cook some hot dogs. True. Sheer amount of Kappa variety makes my emote spam all the much more fun. I remember when Kipo first came out. That was a good time. Alright, I'm gonna fuck around for a little bit. I'm not gonna go straight to the Demon Fire Sage, because now that I know my lightning does so much damage. Come here, ugly. You're the first boss of this game. I went for a kick. What the hell? Uh-oh. Ouchies. Who's at 1 HP too? That's annoying. Whatever. Oh, hold on. Oh wait, I have a fuck ton of souls. I have a hard soul. Leo DVT Kappa? No, that is not actually in, when I commissioned my emotes. Speaking of which, oh wait, no, she's not live, damn it. I was gonna say, my artist is actually live right now, but she's not. I was AFK in her chat, and she raided someone else who I was AFK in their chat, so now I just have Nightcat open twice. But anyway, yeah, because I was gonna point people over towards her, but, anyway, my artist, I did not give her a kappa. I gave her a, let's see. I gave her a not like this. Not like this is one of my favorite emotes. The Gyate. Your generic Gyate. The Ohio face, if you don't know what the Gyate is. You stepped on me. Double Leo lurk. I am making an anime lurk emote, yes. I'm making a headbang emote. Let me see if I can pull up the list after I kill this thing. Man, this thing is loud as fuck. Alright, let me pull up the list I sent her. Let's see. Massages. Meggy Media VTuber. Let me actually put her name in the chat right now. This is the girl that's making my my art. Let's see. I sent her 17 emotes. Let's see. Oh my god, scroll up. Un momento, por favor. Okay, so, yo, lurk, rage, headbang, thonk, which is just the thinking emoji but my face, big laugh, similar to low, but not, oh, what is this on my head? What the fuck? Is this gonna do anything to me? What the fuck is this? Whatever, that's probably nothing, right? Big laugh, similar to lull. Big happy slash celebration. So, like, you know, big happy. Ayaya, of course, because, you know, weebs need the ayaya. The egg dude got you with... Right, yeah! He fucking implanted that into my head. You're right. Not like this. Sweat, nervous, kind of like Monka S, but not actually Monka S. Because, like, I've seen the Harto Monka S, where it's, like, actually, that looks disgusting, and I don't want it to look like Pepe, but with my, you know, face, right? Angi, which is gonna be, like, the, that little, if you've seen that little anime girl, like, half her face off the screen, usually it's used as, like, the at everyone reaction. No you. Smug, Gyate, yeah, Gyoji, which is, it's gonna be me looking like the, referee from, whatchamacallit, from sumo matches. Love, which is me holding a big smart, and then doubt. Some of those probably never gonna get used, but, who cares? I didn't even think of a smug one. I'm so stupid. How didn't I think of a smug? Ow! You're right, I gotta message her later and be like, yo, I'll like gift 3 subs to your channel. Can you add another one? Oh, this thing is gonna stay on my head forever, isn't it? That's gross. Yeah, I could shoot her a message later and just be like, hey, can you add smug to the list? I don't know how I forgot Smough. Ow, shit. That hurt. I don't want to use my lightning. But it deals so much damage. Did you even do anything, or are you just stuck with... I feel like after a little while, it'll probably kill me or something. I don't actually know. Oh, look at that. Oh wait, this is a live version of a song. This might get me, angry on YouTube. I gotta remember to remove that later. Wow. I 100% deserve that. I absolutely deserve that. Yeah, I need to message her later and say, hey, give me a Smough on top of it. I'll send you another 10 bucks. And then, of course, all of those emotes are going to be available in my Discord. It would be dumb not to be. And the rest of them are going to be mostly available through better Twitch TV. Why not have a Leo Boonjean? That would look gross, and I hate that suggestion. Yikes. That hurt. Good to know your ideas are appreciated. You yourself are appreciated, but the things you say are not. It only gives you 600 souls. That's wild. Your presence is appreciated. Your enthusiasm is appreciated, and I missed again. Your enthusiasm is definitely appreciated, but, now if you make another pun, I'm gonna stab you in the throat. Okay, I guess that counts as a plunging attack. I hate you. I hate you so much. I hate you. I walked into that. I totally walked into that one. I deserve that. Come on. Don't want to deal with you. Look out for Wormy Boy. I'm just gonna zap twice and kill. Made it very clear I'm making a name for myself with shitty puns. It should be expected. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm mad at myself for letting it happen. Why are you rolling now, my guy? large flame ember. Oh wait, that does no damage. Well, you know what, let me just kill you. Oh shit, that does do damage, nice. Getting a lot of green titanite, holy cow. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to go back to re-get all of my lightning and shit anyway. I just wanted to get that ember. Not that I needed it, but I wanted it. And that's the point. I wanted it. And I wanted those souls, but now I realize these things don't even give that much souls. ...450 souls. A lot of green titanite, though. Alright. Oh, wow! 450 souls! That was pretty good. That was a good one. Notice you, noticing me. Wait, my poise is so high? Ooh, okay, okay. Demon Great Machete? Oh yeah, and I'm also getting badges done by her. My whatchamacallit, subscriber badges. Green Titanite shards. Alright, let me go kill the Demon Fire Sage. Now that I have the lightning. I don't know how much damage it's gonna do though, but I have like 43 faith, so. What are the badges gonna look like, or do we have to stay subbed to find out? That's a good idea. You know, I was gonna tell you, but now I'm gonna tell you you need to keep subbing so you can find out what they look like. Or at the very least, you need to keep coming back to my stream so you can see what it looks like when Benige or I type in the chat, you feel? Accepted. I think in a previous stream I did mention what they were gonna look like though. So you could go to my YouTube channel and scrub through my VODs to see what I said about my upcoming emotes. You would stay longer, but it is late. Well, that is perfectly okay. I thank you very much for tuning in the first place. We love and appreciate your service. Oh my god, that did a lot of damage. But my poise is so nice. That still hit me? Where could I find such a link to this YouTube channel? Oh wow, it's funny you ask. If you just use the command updoot socials, then you will be able to find a link to my YouTube channel. Or if you scroll down. That fucking hits me. Okay. Yes, thank you very much for stopping by, Jira. I also need to thank your friend that suggested you come to my stream. So let me know who that is so I can give them a thank you. And here we go. Banzai! There we go. Uh-oh. I'm a little hot. In Topeka. Yeah, I could totally beat Dark Souls in one sitting. It just depends on the build. Because that was a challenge I wanted to do one of these days, was speedrun air quotes of Dark Souls. I wouldn't be using like any of the speedrun strats. It would just be like, all right, let me play the game, except I'm going to try to beat it fast as a casual player, which is what I did for my my Mario 64 speedrun, which is something you could also find on my YouTube channel. Endurance run? Not really. A long play, I think people call it. Alright. I was also thinking of doing that for whatchamacallit. For Donkey Kong 64, but that shit would just piss me right the fuck off. Oh, right. That's how I get rid of these. I forgot about that. Just find myself. Oh, they fell. And we come over here. The soul of a brave warrior. Alright, that's fine. Just find myself. Yeah, I have to farm these little bugs. Oh wait, no. Do I have to kill the centipede demon first? Yeah, I have to kill the centipede demon. Fuck me. I hate the centipede demon. Alright, I need to do it with Solaire. So I can get the sunlight medal from him. So let me imbibe a humanity. All my homies hate the centipede demon. Alright, averse that hollowing. Alright, we have like another hour of the stream left. So let's see how much we can do. Cause I'm getting those homemade raviolis and sausage for dinner. My brother was funny about that. He's like, if I ever became rich and famous, I don't know who I would hire to have my personal, be as my personal chef. My dad or our friend's Italian mother. Okay, where am I going? I need to go the other way. I mean, our dad is Italian too. But he's been really on that cooking. He's been cooking for a long time. I don't know if he kind of picked it up as a hobby, because, you know, he would go to work, come home, our mom would cook, right? And whatchamacallit. Once they divorced, he started cooking much more for himself, right? Yeah. And he makes some great shit. I haven't made anything nice in weeks. Neither have I. Since I moved home, I haven't had to cook for myself. Not that I cooked myself amazing meals. I would make fucking rice and beans every day. I mean, a little more than that. Like, rice and chicken and shrimp. It's usually what I would have for myself. Praise the sun! Alright, let's go, boy. Been subsisting on yogurt and protein shakes for most of your meals. Hamburger Helper and chicken and rice. Yo, I love Hamburger Helper. Because we're on vacation, what I've been doing, or rather, because my mom is down the shore and we're up here, I've been, like, eating a lot of the, like, the food that I know my mom won't eat, which is fucking annoying because it's all carby stuff. Alright, we need to get some separation, Solaire. Woo! Solaire just walks right through the fucking lava like it's no problem. Okay. Can this thing get over here? Damn, Solaire is so tanky. Oh shit, what the fuck? Please live, Solaire, I need that sunlight metal. Okay. We got those. Thank you. We praise that sun. Oh hey, it ate my helmet. There you are. Stylish. Now I gotta wear this shitty ass ring. Still need to cook the steaks? Ooh. Yeah. My mom was like, oh, you can cook, you know, all that chicken and all the rice and all that stuff. And I'm like, Mom, you have frozen pizzas in here from like 6 months ago. I wanna get rid of that. I'm gonna eat that. And of course, I regret it later. Nothing over here. Or like, you know, pita bread and things like that too. Because my mom is on keto. So it's like, why do we have carby shit at all? I'm just going to eat some of this. I think that's all he says. Yeah. Why didn't I just teleport back up? I am so dumb. Warp to Daughter of Chaos. Sorry, Hod. It's the way the redeem works. Woo woo, and if you do it again, I'm gonna fucking ban you. No, you. I nerfed it in the first place because of you, Jewel. Why do you think you can get away with it? Alright, right, I wanted to go and level up my weapon one more time. He's only timed out. He'll be back. Because fucking the original idea behind that redeem was, because I notice all of these other VTubers have their shitty ass ara aras and oo-woos and oh-woes and nico nico knees. And I'm like, if I do that, I'm gonna ban people. Like, I'm gonna bait them into using it and then just ban them. But then I started doing it for real, because I didn't want to ban people. We will return to ooh again, exactly. That's also why I made the Nico Nico knee so expensive too, because... Again, like, a lot of these people, they don't even put their soul into it. They're just like, oh, they see it and they go like, oh, Nico Nico knee. But nah, I got the full fucking thing right there. I'm ready to go. If someone's got 30k to drop, boom. You bet your ass I'm gonna Nico Nico knee you. Anato no hato Nico Nico knee. Got the whole fucking thing right now, right there, so I could do it. Cause I do things right! Take a Nico Nico knee ban. No, my Nico Nico knee is serious, but it's done right. You get me? You feel me? Too many cowards don't do the full fucking thing. Purchase. I need 4 of these. I bought 5 of them. Can it ascend? Modify equipment. Soul of Gwendolyn? Alright, I guess I can't do any more to that. Alright. See you later. That's why I respect you. As you should. I mean, it's still fun to redeem those things. Like, on Nordic Owl stream, he has Ada Adas for 1,000. And so, usually what I do is just, I would AFK in his stream, get the 1,000 and redeem it, and then leave. And I'd do that every day. What the hell is that? Dragon remnants? What the fuck is that? What does that mean? I've never seen that before. Yeah, like, some of my other redeems. Again, I wanted to make them a little more unique, like, my Hakeoi. Especially during the sumo streams, the Hakeoi is fun. No, what else do I have for my redeems? I got the Drunk Gaki no Tsukai challenge, obviously. Skip this song, because I have a fat playlist, you know, someone can skip the song. Sit up straight, you obese god, because I wanted to make it say, sit up straight, you fatty, but Twitch wouldn't let me use the word fat. I could not use the word fat, because too many people are fat. I have the wink, I have the donkey soundboard, the mizu wo nomu, that's just drink water. Aha, hydrate for 420. It's like, no, mizu wo nomu. Got the Macho Man Randy Savage, the love you, BB. The Know You, the Song Request, the Ooh Woo, the Lead the Raid, the Nothing Happens, the Nico Nico Knee, and the VIP. How about Fatty? Oh, I should have done that, yeah. You're so much smarter than me, Shnizuka. I hate it. Alright. Let's farm some sunlight medals. Nothing happens. Someone redeemed the Nothing Happens the other day. I used to listen to Yosei Teikoku all the time. Why did I stop? Oh, that was you. I don't like this. What don't you like? All my amazing options for redeems that are just simply better than the competition? I'm gonna ask, but I feel like it'd be redundant. Nah, go ahead, I love talking. It's more chat interaction! The cave full of spider eggs? Oh, yeah. No, I hate that shit. Alright. Meant for the nothing happens redeem. Oh. Nothing happens. Simple as that. Someone that's not me this time. Hey man, I already told you we appreciate you. That's why I have the VIP. You were here for most of the sumo streams. What do you mean it's still locked? Did I not give her enough humanity? Did I not give her enough humanity? I'm so sad. I guess I didn't give her enough humanity. Actually, I think I gave her 15 humanity. You know what? I think that's what happened. I gave her 15 because I didn't have 20. I'm like 90% sure that's what happened. So now I need to go find a way to farm humanity that isn't just killing rats and praying. Exactly why you didn't ask. Alright, I need to farm humanity. Humanity. Can someone tell me ways I can farm humanity? More change. But again, I know the fucking, I could just kill rats over and over again. PvP? Oh no, I don't want to do PvP. You know what I could do? You know what I could do? I haven't seen anybody else down here though. I just want these goddamn thingies, you feel? I have two humanity. I haven't seen anybody else down here, but I mean, if I put my summon sign right next to fucking Solaire, then I like to believe that someone will summon me and Solaire. No, I definitely don't want to do PvP. I am not good enough for PvP. If I gave her 15, then I only need 3. Let me see. Let me look this up. Let me actually just look this up. PvP is pretty jank. I don't blame it. Yeah, I fucking hate getting invaded, so I don't want to invade other people. Oh, hello. Thank you so much for the raid, Irene. Strawberry raid. Very nice. Get raided. I'm getting invaded now! Holy shit! Gotta give me that humanity, Irie. Give me your humanity. Thank you very much for the raid. Thank you very much for the follow, not kill pop. Ah, thank you so much. You came right at a bad time because it's a very slow time. I'm waiting to get summoned to fight a boss. Because I need to farm sunlight medals, otherwise I need to farm some humanity. Earned by killing bosses, earned by killing black phantoms, or by invading and killing a player. Can be earned by killing a large number of monsters in one area if the boss is alive! Dying, using bonfire, or leaving the area does not reset your monster kill count. Rats, skeleton babies, giant humanities, enemy drops. Three consumable humanity items are firekeeper souls. Acquire five humanities. Oh. Leo is indeed the sexiest VTuber we know. Tell me how to farm humanity IRL. You are definitely not mistaken. I am the sexiest VTuber you know, and you should definitely follow me if you haven't already. And if you have, you should definitely subscribe to me. But yes, thank you so much, Raiders. I gotta do my, my ritual. Socials and Discord. Join me everywhere because you only need the best, and I can only offer you the best because I am the best. And that's just as simple as it is. You feel? Alright. Doesn't even shout out the Raider. I said hello and thank you. I don't have a shout out command. I don't have a shout out command. I'm sorry. But I love you, Irene. Thank you so much. I need to make the shout out command. I know. Humanity farming. Here we go. Drops from Snow Rats, Painted World of Aramaeus, drops from Pisacha, drops from Minor Capra Demon, guaranteed at the Demon Ruins. Oh, okay. Drops from the Taurus Demon, guaranteed in the Demon Ruins. I'm not in the Demon Ruins right now. But I know how to get there, though. I don't want to. Because that's, if I go that way, then I can't save Solaire. And the point is to save Solaire, right? Drops from Vagrants. I've only ever seen like 3-4 Vagrants. Let's see. Drops from Giant Humanity. All right, I could go to the, I'm not doing the DLC, fuck that. Okay, let's go back up. And let's farm some of those demons, I guess. Why am I back in Anne Orlando? A farm I'm willing to go to save Solaire? I will destroy this entire world to save that man. A man so pure and so lovable, we absolutely need to save him. Yeah, it's a good thing you came now and not like right as I was going to end my stream, which is in an hour. But because I legit had a dream about that the other day where I went to raid someone, but as like I hit the raid button, they ended their stream and I was like, God damn it. So everyone went to like a completely different person that I had no idea who it was. What do you mean I don't have to save Solaire? What do you mean I don't have to save Solaire? You better take that back. Doing it for the I'm doing it for the sunlight medals, and I'm doing it for saving Solaire. Cause I need to give Quelana, I think 5 more humanity. I think 5 more humanity. I'm gonna go kill all those bubbies over there. And so I'm gonna, you know, kill 2 birds with 1 stone. I'm gonna save Solaire, and I'm gonna farm sunlight medals. Praise the sun, I guess. Alright, here we go. Can I lock onto you, please? Wait, you're so much tankier than the ones downstairs. Nope. I mean, farming souls is still gonna be okay. Alright, come here, ugly. Yeah, I'm talking to you. As much as I love parties, I don't want 3 of you over here. Oh wait, I could take you. Nice, kindling. Remember tried to play Sekiro like Dark Souls and you did not have a fun time. Yeah, I've been told that it's like, I mean, they're obviously two different games, but like, actually though. Uh-oh. There we go. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Gotta parry and counterattack more than you roll. Yeah, exactly. And I'm so bad at parrying. Goes to Tsushima when? I don't know. Probably not anytime soon. It's like all the other FromSoft games, specifically Prey on Habits you learn in Dark Souls. It's on purpose. They make you think, oh, it's gonna be like Dark Souls, right? And then it's nothing like Dark Souls. You got stuck on your friend over there. Plays similarly to Tenchu, an old franchise. Oh, I've never heard of it. I know there is humanity down further. Oh, okie dokie then. Down in a chest further down, but like, I don't know how far I'm allowed to go before Solaire gets eaten by the bugs, you feel me? Each scene is just wallpaper material. Yeah, I feel that. I was watching another virtual YouTuber, Yo the Destroyer. He was playing it. I don't know if he's still playing it, but he was having a good time with it. And if I had a shout-out command, this is where I would use it, but I don't. And I feel bad. Alright, nah, there's only two left. Joke's on them, now I have all my lightning back! These guys are really not gonna drop me humanities. I don't even think it matters. Alright, come here, you ugly son of a gun. These dudes are hurt, but it's fine. Okay, I guess it's not fine. Well, yeah, that's what I said. I said, come back here, ugly, and then you show up. Oh shit, you lost your mod. Can I not give it back? Whatever. Rise from the blood of your heroes. You are the ones who refuse to surrender and we... I'll give that back to you later. Sent overseas to be cast into fire. I am a verse early on this song. Yeah. I need... how many more humanity? Three? Yeah, I need three more humanity. It would be nice if a vagrant spawned and just gave me a bunch. That's what I was talking about earlier. I've had really good luck when it comes to drops in Dark Souls. And one of those is in... I've played this game like fully through maybe six or seven times. And I've seen a vagrant three times. It's actually nuts. Covered with purpose, with pride and desire. Sent overseas to be cast into fire. Purpose with pride and desire. Been short on power metal? Oh yeah. My playlist is like 80% power metal, 20% weeb shit. And most of the weeb shit is Love Live. Get up there, you idiot. The duality of man, exactly. Like, we're all weebs here. I'm not gonna try to hide it. I'm not gonna... Oh, yeah. I don't think the Kappa demons give me anything. I mean, I'll go kill them anyway. Yeah, whatchamacallit. I try to be, like, not obnoxiously upfront about what I am and what I like, but that's, I think, one of my selling points is that I'm obnoxious about it. Read some shoujo manga? Yo, which ones? I've been reading a Bouquet for an Ugly Girl. That one is so good. Hella hype while this girl falls in love with a random dude, swear to God. On God? Totally feel that. Yeah, like, about a month or two ago, I was on a kick of reading a lot of shoujo, and all of it just kind of sucked. Because it was all so, like, generic. It would have a good hook, but then it would just fall straight into the generic shoujo shit, and it's like, well, yeah, I guess this is what I was looking for. Like, there was one, it was, the girl, in order to save herself from embarrassment, has a pretend boyfriend because she lied about having a boyfriend. Uh-oh. And then, oh, look at that, they actually fall in love. What's up, brother? How was your walk?
Sweaty.
Yeah, these things are not going to drop humanity. Is there a new one called the Seamstress Girl? It's not bad, just wish it updated more often. I hate that shit.
What were you, were we getting riled up
there? Shoujo manga. Getting riled up about shoujo manga. Did that not do anything? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's short range, I get it. Yeah, a lot of the shoujo manga out there, I mean... you go into it knowing it's gonna be a shoujo manga. And then when it's not, like, much better than your shoujo manga, it's like, well, what did I expect? Which is why I've been liking Bouquet for an Ugly Girl, because the main character is actually ugly. Like, damn.
What a revolutionary.
Revolutionary, yeah. Fucking miraculous.
Ugly bitch needs love too.
Yeah, ugly girls need love too.
Not gonna come from me.
Not from me.
Yeah, definitely.
Ouch, bro. Listen, man, if you're ugly, just go work out. Forehead.
If you're ugly, just stop being ugly.
If you're short, just work out.
For a lot of people, not being ugly is definitely a life choice. If the combination is fat and ugly, just stop being ugly.
What arrow? Oh, apparently you can reply to people on Twitch now.
Oh, what the fuck?
I can reply to people on Twitch. It's weird. Dude with fast metabolism, calories say no?
I'd rather be an ectomorph than an endomorph. No, I'd rather get hard to fold than be hard to cut.
I'm not sure which would be better. Hard to bulk or hard to cut.
I think stuck around.
Yeah, I have an average metabolism, I guess. Eat more, work out more. Yeah, exactly. I'm about to get heated again, because that's one thing that pisses me off is when, like, someone says, oh, I need to gain weight, but I eat as much as I can, and I'm not gaining weight. I'm like, listen, motherfucker, you literally have to eat until you get sick. You have to eat your fill every single meal. You have to eat if you want to gain weight. You can't just have a big salad and be like, oh, I'm full after you finish half of it. Light dressing. No, you gotta fucking go hard on the McDonald's.
Gotta dirty bulk hit those fucking Big Mac reps.
Yeah, you gotta hit those Big Macs. It told you time you have a caveman metabolism. Unga bunga lifestyle. You're not wrong. A lot of people don't take advantage of his liquid calories. Exactly.
Fucking McDonald's Oreo smoothie things that are like 6,000 calories or something.
The fucking Oreo blizzards. Yeah. Oh, you know what? There's probably a lot of loot still inside of here that I didn't pick up.
Be like me and eat like 2 Ben and Jerry's.
Eat 2 Ben and Jerry's a day. Only drink Mountain Dew.
Yeah. Okay. Are we trying to get people to gain weight or get type 2 diabetes?
And then like. Yeah, bulking is just the same thing except with protein.
Bulking is just as fun.
Yeah.
If you do it properly.
I haven't properly bulked. But I guess you could say I've been properly cutting.
More or less. You watch what you
do. Yeah, it's... I mean, diet is literally just eating less, right? And that's one thing, too, that was really hard at the start of my diet was because I'm so used to eating so much that when I eat a normal human amount, it's like my body's like, wait a minute, this isn't the usual food. And that's the thing, you know, eating to gain weight, too. It's like your body is so used to not consuming fuck tons of food because you're not a fat motherfucker. All of a sudden, now you're, all of a sudden, you're, I need to go down in order to go up. Or rather, I need to go down in order to fight those demon titanites. Anyway, your body is so used to that, the light eating, that your stomach is smaller. Body started having an itch when all you would consume was liquid calories. I mean, that sounds awful to begin with. Only liquids? I mean, that is a diet. Give me your humanity, snake. Your jaw just got really fidgety. I could not relate. I have no idea what you might have been feeling. Ow. Fuck. Brother! Yes, my brother is in the room with us.
That's me.
Except I don't have his little avatar on. Because he's not going to be here that long.
How'd you look back?
Because I didn't know if you had already showered or if you were going to take a shower.
No, I already showered.
Oh, okay. That's fair. Cled.
Is there?
Yeah, he's here.
Flesh.
He's just not here here, you feel?
Yeah, drugs fuck you up, man.
Slumbering Dragon Crest?
What?
Don't do meth, you'll end up like Kled.
I need my uppies.
Uh-oh.
I solved the Rubik's Cube not because it's fun, but because my hands are never-endingly fidgety.
All right, I need the rusted iron ring. Hold on. Hold up a second, my boy. I need to put this on. Okay, ready to go. I know, I was standing like right in front of him. Not that these things drop humanity.
I guess they
dropped tight, man. Yeah, they do. You are here, Itsuki. What's up? Itsuki. I never watched Quintuplet, so I wouldn't know.
I need to know that the...
Headphones girl is the best, I know. I just like Nino's design.
Yeah.
An actual bitch.
Like a turbo
concept,
like not the fun way.
Ah, okay. Nino is best girl and I'll fight anyone on it. I'll fucking go right now. You see my armor? You fucking see this armor? I'll take you on.
Denny's parking lot. Fill us stuff with bricks. You're dead.
I'll fucking fight you.
Do you think anybody but Miku or Yotsuba's best girl hands are being thrown?
I will actually physically. Oh shit, okay. Not afraid to fucking fight.
Yeah. We're throwing hands from the looks of it. You're not ready to fucking catch them.
Why do all of YouTuber fights take place in a Denny's parking lot?
Because Denny's is lit.
That's Yuma's backstory. She runs a gang in the back of a Denny's parking lot. I didn't really know that either until it came up in casual conversation about Denny's.
Because the running joke with my first date was that going to take them... Like
VTuber Fight Club. I will win that fight. I'll go to the finals against like Pack the Goblin, and then he'll fucking murder me because he's like 10 feet tall and an actual berserker. And he wears that gladiator armor. You've seen him. And then his name is Pack the Goblin. He has Goblin in his name, so you know he probably goes fucking ham. So behind on Akatsuki no Yona? Never heard of it. I did, with my lightning. So the manga updated like a week ago and you're behind so many chapters. That's me with One Punch Man and One Piece and My Hero Academy. I stopped reading at like chapter 150 for My Hero Academy. And I want to pick it back up again, because it's not like I hated it. Oh shit, that did damage. It's not like I hated it. I just stopped reading. Yoro isn't going to order hits on the competition before it even starts. I mean, that might happen. But then again, she is 700 feet tall herself, so... Nah, she's actually short. She just says she's 700 feet tall to intimidate the competition. Alright, you are in the way, my guy. I literally stopped reading One Piece right before the fight against Big Mama started. Like, literally, they are about to fight, and I'm like, alright, I'm just not gonna read.
I don't watch anime, and yet I'm heavily opinionated on which girls are best girls from any given anime. Who's, you ever seen Infinite Stratos?
Interested in getting barbecue on Saturday? Are you interested in getting barbecue on Saturday, brother?
Fuck yes,
he says.
I got the day off on Saturday.
Yeah, I mean, we're going hiking. Might as well enjoy ourselves. Wait, I don't even need this shit. Oh yeah, when are your new cubes coming?
Should be tomorrow.
Nice.
I kind of went overboard and caught five cubes.
Ow.
I was like, well, they're adding magnets to these things, so I have to see what the fuck is up with them. So I bought two magnetic ones and one non-magnetic one. And one of the magnetic ones I bought was a fucking updated version of the one that I'm using.
Korean barbecue? Okay, I guess he'll just hit me from around the wall. That's lovely. I don't know, what kind of barbecue you got in mind? They let you pre-order the night before. They let you pre-order biscuits in case they run out? That's wild. Just regular old American barbecue.
If I can't listen to K-pop in the restaurant, I don't want
it. Uh-oh. God damn it. I don't even need the Demon Titanite. I don't know what I'm doing down there. There's certainly no humanity down there. What the fuck am I doing all the way back here? Where else could I go where there might be humanity?
Better than the biscuits from Red Lobster.
I mean, I could kill the princess. I don't know if she drops the humanity. But I could go kill, what's his face? Tried to get it every time, but they keep getting sold out.
Pre-order that them now.
Yeah, get them now.
Now for Saturday.
That way we can actually get ourselves on a schedule, so we're not just like, so Snickers doesn't take his sweet ass time doing everything.
Also, who's driving?
Oh, I don't know.
Are you taking two cars? I don't feel like driving in New York.
I think Snickers is driving. Alright, we kill her. Right, she doesn't give you humanity because she's not real. Come on.
Just like the woman you love.
Amazing chest, haha. Alright, let's go kill the bitch downstairs. Have you read My Next Life as a Villainess? I have not.
Oh, I've heard of that.
Is that the one that just got an anime? No, that's like all routes lead to bad ends or some bullshit. I've watched the anime and liked it. Yeah, it is. Oh, that's it? No, I haven't seen that one. There's another one who the trope is exactly the same. It's girl gets put into an otome game. Girl gets put into a Yandere Otome game. And it's like, I'm a sucker for that stupid shit. Because it's like, kind of dumb. Shit, that does... that does shit. That one doesn't have an anime. But I like it. These guys don't drop humanities either! Oh, I can get the Firekeeper soul and that'll give me 5 humanities. Duh. Yeah, there's... I have like a huge list of like 100 manga that I'm currently reading. Most of them are just whatever stupid bullshit Reddit upvotes, because they're all terrible. They're all just terrible. Komi-san is terrible. Everything that has anything to do with Gyaru's teasing is terrible.
Yeah.
It's all the same shit. We talked about it so much. What was that? Galco is fun. Because that's not Gyaru's teasing, it's Gyaru's just
Subverting
hanging out. It's just them chilling. Komi wasn't bad, but it wasn't good. My issue with Komi is that it was good for the first 20 chapters, and then it became nothing. Follow a translation group that only goes for old school manga? That is not bad. Alright. Where are you? Then we pop this. 5 humanities. Then, yeah, I'll just use a homeward bone. Now we can go donate these 5 humanities. Warp. To... Order of Chaos. Oh shit, the song is 12 minutes long. Oh, I'm not in her covenant. That's probably why I couldn't open the door earlier and I didn't need to go through all this trouble. To no gun. They do translations for Kengan Omega. Hmm. Never heard of that. No, I've heard of Kengan, but I've never watched it or seen it or done anything pertaining to it. It's one of those things where it's like, oh, you know, Digibro might have mentioned it in a video. Let's go this way. Let's open this damn door. It's not shoujo. I don't just read shoujo. Although I do need some good shoujo. Not average shoujo, I need good shoujo. Like Ore Monogatari. That's some good shoujo. It's a martial arts manga. We like our martial arts. Let's see. I actually have I bought all of the volumes of Ore Monogatari because I loved it so much. The end, it gets corny because it's the classic, like, oh, she's going away, but you have to chase her. Haha. It's still locked? What do you mean? What do you mean it's still locked? Why is it still locked? Why is it still locked? Basically Baki with fan service. That's fair. Solaire. Why is this door still locked? Oh, I didn't even know you could summon him for Ornstein and Smough. Just to the left of outside the fog, SMP demon. Player just has to talk to Solaire at the sunlight altar before his summoning sign appears. Yeah. Top of the stairs leading down to Gwyn. If you survive Lost Izalith, yeah. Da da da. Faith at 25. Yeah, I joined the Covenant. Ba ba ba. Tears going to depend on your. Go straight into Lost Izalith through the regular route, which is right after speaking with Solaire. And Solaire will become aggressive and you will fight him. You take the shortcut from the demon room, which I'm trying to. Does Solaire need to be saved? Yes! I need to save my boy. Besides, it's more content. I get to fuck around in Dark Souls for a while longer. So something when I fought the demon fire sage. Face that room, look to the right, find a hole in the wall, use the tree trunk roots. Enter that covenant to plus 2 stat. 30 humanity? I thought it was 20 humanity! I need 30 humanity to open this door. Well, no, but actually, yes. Fuck me. Okay. I know where another Firekeeper soul is. I know where I can get another Firekeeper soul. I just have to get through some toxic assholes. And I'm not talking about League of Legends. Because I never got the Firekeeper soul up here. And because I have range, I should be able to handle them decently. Let me just prepare my purple moss. Probably a decent amount of humanity down here in Blighttown anyway, but fuck that. And I'm not gonna go through the depths or anything like that, because fuck that. Holy cow. I am indeed wearing the rusted iron ring. That's not humanity. Oh, the humanity! Surprised the player's stamina in this game is high considering the amount of stuff he's carrying. Yeah, right? Well, I mean, he's a supernatural undead thing. Video game physics can apply. Or video game logic, rather. All the bloodstains right there. The fuck? Still throwing shit at me? Motherfucker before he toxics me. Oh nice, I killed him in one shot. Now I am actually toxic now. Alrighty. Killed him in one hit. This guy's gonna fucking try to kill me in one hit. I'm gonna get toxicked again. Oh, I'm not. And then I fell. Now I'm getting ganked by doggos. And I'm toxicked. This is fine. Cause I can drink Estus. It's not fine. This is not fine. This it? It is. Look at that. I did it. I'm so good at this game. I keep forgetting to fucking rest at the Daughter of Chaos. Alright. Let's pop this other Firekeeper soul. I'm still at plus one. What gives? What fucking gives? I could have sworn I gave her 20. I could have sworn I gave her 20 the other day. I'm so upset right now. This is actually annoying the shit out of me. Am I only plus one? Do I really want to start invading people? Of course I do! Nah, actually, let's try fighting Gwendolyn. I don't need any of these. He's not gonna drop three humanity, but it'll be something. And we can do this for another 10 minutes, or like either one or two attempts, because it's fucking annoying to constantly have to walk all the way back over there. Because you gotta, in order to get back there, you have to walk through the church, down and around, and it's this whole fucking ordeal. It's so annoying. Alrighty. We're gonna try to kill this asshole once or twice. And then we're gonna go... Please bring me down. Wrong way. Perfect. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, alright, alright. I was driving a BMW before they paid me to. I think I'm only gonna try this once, actually. Son of the devil. Yeah, that's why I'm only gonna try this once. Can't I target you? Okay, I still hit him. It did a lot of damage. Ow. Damn it. Takes too long to charge that up. Son of the devil. I'm just firing lasers. Let's try using a emit force. That might be better. Okay, hold on. That almost killed me. What's on Spotify?
Cut the mozzarella.
Cut the mozzarella. In the car ride?
Yes, sir.
Uh-oh. You guys doing a lot more damage than I remember. Okay. That does a decent amount of damage. Okay, that still hit me. Usually when he does those lasers, he does three in a row. Alright, I should be able to kill him. Oh, he's doing the arrow move. That missed! Okay, that's big sad. Uh-oh. Shit, that hurt. Okay, that's fine. Doing the arrow move. Doing the arrow move twice in a row? Okay, we hit him that time. I go crazy thinking about you. I need your love, cause I'm on fire. Ow. Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god, he's literally one hit. He's literally one hit. Laser. Banzai! First try. Let's fucking go. Get fucked, idiot. Do not allow him to hit you with his attacking moves. Wise advice. Sage advice right there. Good shit. Did it give me any humanity? That's the real question. Fuck you. Miracle. Right! I get another miracle. So it was worth it to kill him anyway. And then brass shit, don't care about. No humanity though. I want to say that was a waste of time, but... we got another miracle out of it, so I guess it wasn't all that bad. Not to attune my magic. Come and run to me, I need your love. Getting higher and higher. Blop, 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 blop. That is gonna be it from me for today. I am gonna go have some homemade dinner with my dad. And slowly continue to fall into insanity while I continue to try to rescue Solaire. So, with that being said, we're gonna... tonight, I'm going to be back at midnight. Well, I did not want to continue. Did not want to continue. Anyway. There we go. I'm going to be back at midnight tonight, Eastern Standard Time, with some Minecraft, and it's going to be another chill stream there. That's what I was going to say. Who are we going to raid? Who is online right now? Let's see, she has 400 viewers. Maybe not. Let's see, we have... Lily Bell is on. I like Lily Bell. Let's go to Lily Bell. I like Lily Bell a lot. Alright, let me go to my big head scene. Big head. Radar boy Chuck E. Cheese? Nah, I don't like him. He doesn't like me either. Alright, so, my little goal up there is wrong. We're actually at 230 followers. Very sick. And, yeah, we are going to raid... where are you? Lily Bell. I need to get her name right. We're going to raid Lily Bell Streams. She's playing Fall Guys, and she is one of my, I'd say she's one of my favorite VTubers right now. Or Western VTubers at the very least. She's really funny. So our raid message to her is going to be... I don't fucking know. Bad tier lists. She was doing tier lists last night, so I want to make it relevant to that. Your cereal tier list. That's it. That's the flex right now. Top tier raid. Hey, it's relevant. It's what she was doing last night. So she's gonna be like, oh, hey, yeah, that did happen. Ha ha. I remember that. Or that's the plan, at least. So, alrighty, we're gonna raid. We're gonna have two people talking, but 14 people are gonna be there. It's gonna be great. And at the... Oh, I fucking forgot to locally record again, and I want to shoot myself because of it. And I keep forgetting to do that lately. Alright, but that's gonna be it for me. Thank you so much for tuning in. I love you all. Good night, and I will see you at midnight.